problems like degraded lands because of the overstocking. They saw there's a need to really look into issues and to make themselves benefit from the common resources they were sharing. What were the opportunities that were prevailing? Most of the wildlife were found, most of the wildlife were found in the community, unlike in the protected areas like the national parks and the national reserves, which were owned by the government.